Hey everybody, we got about 8 feet of snow in Tahoe in the last week or so, and the pow was great, but now it's pouring rain. Let's get out of town and go to Denver.
Come meet Buck Furton and see our stuff.
So, well, keep your eye out.
Just give Eric a call.
Welcome to Smoking Snowboards. My name is Buck Furton. This is our booth, our representation of Henderson, Nevada's girls' bathrooms. We've got ourselves fine product this season, great little balance. But the main thing is that what I want to show you is my Buck Furton Pro model. See that thing? Smoking Jay made it for me. It's absolute gem. It's got that Magna traction. It's got that Clash Rocker on it. I mean, MIP shape, Buck Furton. What do you want? What else is there? What else is there? I'll show you. Mike Bassett's Pro model. Eco-conscious. No color put in the base. Saving materials, saving the earth. Branded the graphic into the wood. Recycled sidewalls. This is a little story of him making the first board with this tree right here. Ends up as that tree right there. Ended up to be this board right here. That's how it goes. Smoking snowboards. Reduce, reuse, recycle. That's how we do it. Next thing I need to show you is our super offender. A super limited super offender for the season. This one is only going to be available limited quantities, because it's just too raw for most snowboarders. It's how we do it at Smoking Snowboards. It's our flesh hustle. Got a nice array of recreational activities on it. We don't condone it anyway. This is just a lifestyle. But Smoking Snowboards, every single one's got the Magna traction on it. That's how we do it. 3-year warranty, handmade in Lake Tahoe, American made. Can't go wrong. One more thing I need to show you guys is this right here. The Midget Mafia Pro model. Smoking Just Live collaboration with the Midget Mafia. Anthony Mazzotti, Lenny Mazzotti, Justin Milford, and Tyler Lynch. They are the Midget Mafia. This thing is the only board we offer with Magna traction or round super park shape and flat camber, anti-camber technology. Can't beat it. It's going to be the best. Midget Mafia. Check it out, SoCal. This one's for you. Nice little jibber with a little bit of stiffness so you can still land those jumps and still get pressy on them jibs. Can't beat it. Next thing on our list, right here is our Big Wig. It's our anti-corporate, anti-establishment board. It's got a nice big stance, nice wide base, mellow blunt shape. Perfect for ripping the whole mountain up on this thing. Can't go wrong. Handmade in Lake Tahoe, baby. Don't need to be buying no foam Chinese bullshit. Smoking snowboards, 3-year warranties. And here we got something for the ladies. Let me get you something for the ladies over here. Our classic Vixen. Every different model has a different colorway and a different legendary woman on it. This one, of course, Marilyn Monroe. I would have tagged her myself, but she's still around. Smoking snowboards, fine craftsmanship and manufacturing. Clash Rocker technology. Magna traction from Mervin. Thank you, Mervin. We love you guys. And new for 2010-2011, we got the PYT, the Pretty Young Thing. This thing, it's got our anti-camber technology, flat, with our Magna traction, of course, with a new shape for the ladies. Because I know, you know, most ladies get tired of the same old gentlemen, you know that. So here we go, got something new and fresh for the ladies. Smoking Snowboards Finest. Ooh. Can't go wrong. Buck Furt from Smoking Snowboards. Check us out, smokingsnowboards.com. Check out YouTube, Buck Furt and One. We'll see you soon. Thanks for coming to SIA.
Hi, my name's Cooper Kalasek. I'm with a company called Banshee Bungee. I'm sure a lot of you have probably seen our product in all of the recent snowboard flicks. We got this bungee tow-in system. It's sick for slinging handrails, hitting booters and kickers, roof gaps, wall rides, you know, anything that you would usually use car tow-ins for or drop-in ramps for. Basically what it is, it's a 20-foot long latex bungee. It's a 3-ply braid with a ride handle on the end of it. And then just an anchor point at the other end. It's got a yellow rope that you tie off to anything. You can tie it off to a fire hydrant, to a tree, to a park bench, to the base of your rail, whatever. Then basically you just walk it back, stretch it out. Each bungee will stretch 10 times its own length, and it will pull you into whatever feature you're trying to get into, it up to like 40 miles an hour. You can hook the bungees side by side to get faster speeds, like if you want to do road gaps or stuff like that, or launch off of, you know, if you're in the backcountry and need to launch off of a cliff that doesn't have a real run into it, you can just tie it off to a tree, double it up, you know, and get as much speed as you'd ever want. Works just killer, you know, for slaying urban features. Basically, no more drop-in ramps, no more car tow-ins. It's ultra stealthy. It's super lightweight. You can just put it in your little backpack that you see over here. Comes with a little backpack. Throw it over your shoulder. Bust it out of the bag. Hook it up to some lady's front yard rail in about 2 seconds. Take down a rail and be out of there before the cops come. You know, there's no putting up a drop-in ramp, messing with all that. You don't have to carry it around in the back of your truck or any of that. Each bungee will last about 1,500 to 2,000 pulls. You can use as much or as little as you need, depending on each feature. They retail at $225 for our 20-footer, and we have a 10-foot section that retails at $149.90. That 10-footer is going to get you about, you know, 15 miles an hour worth of speed. I like to equate it to the buddy throwing you in by the arm into the rail, whereas the 20-footer is going to give you, you know, enough speed to be doing gaps and wall rides and some higher speed application hits. Nice thing about the 20-footer, too, is you can tie it off wherever you want. So if you just need 2 feet for a quick pull into a handrail or whatever, you can just tie it off at 2 feet and use 2 feet, or you can tie it off and use 10 feet, etc. Sick product, www.banshee.com has videos and pricing. You can check it out. We also have a dealer locator on there that has all of our dealers, so your local area, you can find a dealer close to you. For 011, we have a lot of good stuff coming up. Virtually every film company's using it. We're sponsoring the Think Tank movie, Sandbox, working with Sandbox, working a little bit with Absent. We're sponsoring both the Trans World movies, so you should be seeing it all over the place again. Once again, www.banshee, B-A-N-S-H-E-E, bungee, B-U-N-G-E-E.com.